Your luck's running out.
Enjoy! Another arrow in the ranger!
A good hit!
You'll die! Clean up your mess again.
I feel as though I've been fighting for 100 years.
May you never learn what it is like to fight for 1,000. Ruth.
New weapons for a new age.
Only we never see them. It's all powerful.
Just you wait. All of you men.
What's more fun than killing when two warriors are willing?
Morg. After him!
Gonna kill you!
Amarthad.
I'll stop your heart.
The Orc wishes us to chase him. We will give him his pursuit.
Catch up with me and I'll show you your gun!
Thank you. I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Thought it would be. I thought there'd be a lot more taunts and threats. You know, what do you call it? Banter back and forth. Seems to me that's what's missing from most fights these days. Everyone's so keen on bashing each other's brains in, they hardly say a word to each other. Interesting that, isn't it? What do you think? Ah, I don't care what you think.
Why is Sauron so threatened by the Palantir?
Sauron has armies, he has the Nazgul, but his true power is knowing the weaknesses of his enemies. If someone else...
For giving me a hassle. You were good at killing us! watch my back if I were you. Any left for me? Damn it! Die, die, die! It's your lucky day! Next time, I'll be victorious! Somebody stop it! Anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. Bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we use all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we march.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. With it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
Oh,
New ring, our ring, is not marred with his shadow. It is perfect.
The ring is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us.
When Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.